This is actually where my friend was killed a few months back. Shortly after closing time at midnight. It's about that time right now. But we've got protection. Cops all over the place. The ground's a little moist, so I'm gonna go sit on the pavement. some burn marks that go all the way across the intersection. Still just wrapping up, and I'm gonna head on out. It is 12:22 a.m. October 7th. Sprinklers water in the driveway over there. think it's actually giving that guy a car wash.